मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द फॉर्मेट ऑफ नोटिस राइटिंग। दिस इज़ अ फॉर्मेट ऑफ नोटिस। एज यू कैन सी द नोटिस हैज़ बीन पुट इन अ बॉक्स। दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। द नोटिस शुड ऑलवेज बीन रिटन इन अ बॉक्स। ऑन द टॉप वी विल राइट द नेम ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और स्कूल। बिलो दैट कम वर्ड नोटिस, देन कम स्टेट एंड देन हेडिंग। यू कैन सी आई हैव ड्रॉन द लाइन्स हेयर फॉर दीज थ्री थिंग्स। Three things like name of organization, notice and heading. I have drawn line for these three things because all these three things have to be written in capital letter without leaving any line. And then after writing the heading, we have to leave one line and write the contents. The content can take many lines as required or maximum up to 50 words. The content should always include the details necessary for the notice. After the content are complete, we will again leave one line and then write a name of a person who is issuing the notice. Below the name, we will write a designation or post of a person who has issued the notice. I hope students you got my point. Firstly, we will write the name of organization or school, then word notice, then comes state, then heading, then content, main body of the notice, then in last comes name of a person who issues the notice and that his designation. I hope you all have understood the format of notice writing. Thank you.